What's up, guys? Mike Rome here in beautiful Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, the home of the greatest Royal Rumble event. Now, we have been in Jeddah for 2 weeks. Let that soak in for a second. We have been here for 2 weeks, kicking everything off with the WWE tryouts, looking for future WWE superstars right here in Saudi Arabia. And over the last couple days, the superstars from Monday Night Raw and SmackDown have been trickling in to Jeddah, getting immersed in the culture. Everything from Seth Rollins visiting the Kingdom Tower, which is the future largest building in the world. And of course, we got to see Mark Henry and Mojo Rawley take ATVs to the desert. And yesterday, I myself got to take part in some of that action with Drew Gulak and Tony Nese, getting to take a yacht out on the Red Sea and getting to jump inside of it. That was insane, but it all culminates tonight, right behind me, the greatest Royal Rumble event. And we're starting off the night with 16-time world champion John Cena facing off against 14-time world champion The Game, Triple H. And it is all going down this historic night at 12 Eastern time on the WWE Network. And of course, for all of our Middle Eastern friends who are unable to get tickets to this sold-out event here tonight, make sure you guys check out WWE.com to find out where you guys can tune in to the event.